The European Tour cheat sheet is brand new for this season as I take a foray into the European Tour with a handful of tools. So this is really the staple. And if you've used the PGA tools in the past, this should look very, very familiar to you. It is structured in the same way where we have all of the golfers for the European Tour slate down the left-hand side with their flag. I thought that was a nice little touch. The salary, obviously, for DraftKings, and then the same as we have on the PGA cheat sheet where I have floor, median, and ceiling projections for each one of these golfers. The reason that I do that is because not all golfers are created equal. Some are more consistent than others. Some are more volatile than others. Even someone like Brooks Koepka, who has a very high floor, actually has a lower ceiling than a lot of these other guys like, or I'm sorry, a lower floor than someone like Patrick Cantlay, who actually tends to be a bit more consistent. So I wanted to make sure I had that available for you. I do have strokes gain data. So this is current season strokes gain data from the European Tour, which is not nearly as easy to obtain. This is still, strokes gained is still a new thing on the European Tour. So these will continue to fill out in the same way that I mentioned it for the PGA cheat sheet. If you see anything blank here, it's because they don't have enough rounds to qualify for this current season. So we're still early in the season, so you'll see a lot more guys fill out. But Patrick Cantlay and Brooks Koepka, who do not play a lot, you know, on the European Tour, they don't have enough rounds to qualify, which is why you're not seeing their strokes gain data there. But a lot of the more, you know, consistent European Tour pros like Tom Lewis or Rafa Cabrera Bello, you know, they are going to have strokes gain data because they play so much on the tour. Same way, again, structured very similarly. Recent history, those are your recent weeks. So the most left-hand column, that is the South African Open. That is the most recent tournament. And then going back each week, each tournament, you'll see how each player performs by their finishing position. So a win, a one for the Ned Bank is a win for Tommy Fleetwood. Anything that is a 100 or higher is a missed cut or a withdrawal or a disqualification. Everything else is their finishing position. And then same thing with the tournament history here. It is finishing position at this tournament for the last 5 years. Tommy Fleetwood won it back to back in 2017 and 2018. Brooks Koepka has only played it once. He had a ninth place finish last year. If it's blank, it means they did not play it. Same way for the recent history. If a tournament is blank, that golfer did not play that event. And just as we do on the PGA side, you can sort and search for any one, two, or any number of golfers that you would like to compare against one another. You can do that up here at the top. Now I have Brooks Koepka. I have Louis Oosthuizen. And I can clear this out with just clicking this little eraser button in the search bar. So that is the European cheat sheet. This will continue to fill in, will continue to evolve as this is just the first few weeks of having European Tour data on the website, but I'm very much looking forward to it.